only hurts when I move. Considering the reality I'm in this moment, I think I should still keep moving. What do you think? Or should I just camp right here? No. I think it's very clear this is not the best time to say, I'm sitting down now. No matter how much it hurts, you push through it. And people ask, how have I done some of the things I've done? There's your key right there. So if you ask me again, now I'm thinking, are you asking me because you didn't hear the answer the first time? Are you asking me because you're doubting Thomas or Thomasina? Are you asking me because you have an ear and fox on? There are things that will go through my mind based on reactions to points that are clearly on or awkward to witness. If there's already been appropriate disclosures. And as needed. This is fun. I'm trying to drive the street and stay alive. Don't kill me now! Oh, feel better. First, I don't recommend later either, now that I think about it. How about just don't kill me? Yeah, that's better. Fuck the nothing. Anyway, nothing. It's not your job.